Get it going in the window mode every time.